CombiVis 6 tutorial, connecting to a KEB device, cables. There are several different types of cables that can be used to connect to a KEB device using the CombiVis software. Depending on the interface of the KEB device that you are dealing with, there may be several different options on the inverter or keypad operator to connect. We will cover some of the common ones. Some inverters have a DIN66019 port, that is a 9-pin sub-D connector. Others have an RJ45 port that uses the HSP5 protocol. The first cable option for connecting to a KEB inverter uses a KEB USB serial converter. This cable creates a virtual COM interface on the computer and can connect to the inverters using either DIN66019 or HSP5. The driver for this interface should be included in the CombiVis 6 installation. If you are trying to connect to the RJ45 diagnostic port on some KEB inverters, labeled as X6B on some F5 keypads for example, you will need a 9-pin sub-D to RJ45 adapter. This can only be used with the KEB USB to serial converter to connect to the inverter. The other option to connect is the DIN66019II RS232 cable, also known as a CombiVis cable, and is slightly different from a standard serial cable. This cable can be connected to a serial port on a computer. If using a USB to serial converter on the computer, KEB has found that an FTDI chipset is required in order to work consistently. You can obtain a USB to serial converter with a FTDI chipset from KEB. The part numbers for all the cables are included in the video description.